StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Wow.
That looks like a lion.
You gotta love a lion. You gotta love a lion. He roars a happy tune, then he sleeps all afternoon. You gotta love a lion. Yeah. You gotta love a lion. Yeah. His tail has a tuft, and his mane is always fluffed. You know you can't stop smiling, 'cause that lion's just so styling. There really is no denying that you gotta love a lion.
Yeah.
You gotta love a lion.
You gotta love a lion.
When you start catnapping, his toes will be a-tapping. You gotta love a lion.
Yeah.
You gotta love a lion.
Yeah.
They say that he's the king. Just listen to him sing.
On the farm, are you wondering how? Well, I do more jobs than you might even think. For example, I make all the milk that you drink. My milk is used in all kinds of dairy. Cheese and butter, ice cream, that's strawberry. Milk comes from my udders right here on the bottom. I guess you could say that I'm utterly awesome. If you're on the farm and you're walking past, you might see me munching on some grass. My stomach has four different sections to help me with my food's digestion. I chew on grass, then I swallow it down, then I throw it back up, then I chew it around. I drink 40 gallons of water a day. I eat barley and corn and grass and this hay. So move, kids, feed me some hay. Feed me some hay, kids, feed me some hay.
This is a cow.
Boo.
There goes a cow.
Boo.
That's not a cow.
True.
She's a cow, I'm a cow.
Woo!
He's quite a sight.
He's quite a sight.
All black and white.
All black and white.
Take a look at those stripes. He's a zebra, zebra, zebra.
That's right.
Don't call him a horse.
Don't call him a horse.
He's different, of course.
He's different,
I'm
of
happy
course.
To endorse that he's a zebra, zebra, zebra.
Wow.
Zebra.
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 Zebra. People stop and stare when he goes walking by.
Looky there.
He's just an interesting looking guy.
You don't see that every day.
Zebra, 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 zebra.
The pigs are going oink, oink. The pigs are going oink, oink. The pigs are going oink, oink. Yo, yo, this little piggy wanted to rap. This little piggy will make your hands clap. Check it out, on our faces we both have a snout. Got a good sense of smell for food we can scout. Sometimes we grunt, sometimes we squeal. On the farm we eat grains almost every meal. When it's cold I go inside and snuggle a buddy. But when it's too hot it's time to get muddy. When the sun's burning down the mud's like sunscreen. But despite getting dirty we like to stay clean. We sleep on dry straw, got a great memory. Small eyes on our heads, but still we can see. Got hair on our body and our skin is pink. But pigs can be different than you might even think. Some pigs are black, some are red, some are white, some are 500 pounds, while others are light. Some tails are curly, some tails are not. Some pigs are plain, some are covered in spots. A male is a boar, females are called sows, babies are called piglets. This is a cow.
No.
Anyway, we all like to play. Can you dig? 'Cause we're piggity, 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 piggity pigs.
Yeah!
The pigs are going oink, oink. 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 Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Ba-da-ba-boom, 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 ba-boom.
Early in the morning he comes down from his tree. With a spiky hairdo, he's a sight to see.
What?
All he wants to do is boogie-boogie. He's a ba-ba-ba-ba-boom,
ba-boom.
Out in the wild sub-Saharan savanna, all the other monkeys are going bananas. When he sings and he claps in his furry pajamas.
What?
A ba-ba-ba-ba-boom,
ba-boom.
Ba 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 ba
When everybody else is a napping and a grooming, you'll find that crazy monkey still a clapping and a grooving. That funky primate just can't stop a moving. He's a ba 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 baboon. Ba 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 boon. Ba 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 boon. Ba 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 boon. Ba 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 boon.
Another beautiful day on the farm. What's for breakfast?
Man, you know what's for breakfast. We're horses. We
eatin' hay, oats, hay, oats. We eatin' hay, oats, hay.
Yo, yo, yo. I'm a horse and I got that horsepower. I can run up to 40 miles per hour. I'm smart and I'm fast and my legs are so strong because my leg bones are extremely long. Having eyes on the side of my head guarantees I can see all around 360 degrees. And this hair on the back of my neck, that's my mane. It makes me so fly, it's kind of insane. Instead of 4 feet, us horses got hooves. So they don't chip, I'm wearing horseshoes. Got a long hairy tail to swat away flies. They bug me, get it? Get off of me, guys. I'm bigger than pigs, much taller than sheep.
Yep.
And I'm so cool, I even stand when I sleep. Can I go different speeds? I'm glad you asked. I can walk, trot, canter, or gallop. That's fast. Male horses are stallions. Females are called mares. Young horses are yearlings.
You don't have to stare.
On the farm, you might find us pulling a plow to help sow the soil. This is a cow.
Mer.
What do we eat? Yo, take some notes. We eating this hay and eating these oats.
Hey, oats. Hey, oats. We eating hay. Oats. Hey, oats.
With the elephant, dance, dance, dance with the elephant, move right along with the elephant song, dance with the elephant, yeah,
yeah.
Dance, dance, dance with the elephant, dance, dance, dance with the elephant, we're having fun in the African sun, dance with the elephant, yeah. Stomp your feet to the elephant beat while the drums go blunkety blunk, listen as he blows a crazy solo right out of his elephant trunk. Dance, dance, dance with the elephant. Dance, dance, dance with the elephant. Dance with the elephant, yeah.
Yeah.
Dance with the elephant, yeah. Dance with the elephant.
Dance with the elephant.
Chicken pen, I'm a female chicken, so call me a hen. Don't call me a chick.
Nah.
That's a little baby. A male is a rooster.
Don't call me girl.
Maybe. We all got wings, which make us look fly. But chickens can't fly as hard as we try. And what are these things on top of our domes? They help us stay cool, and we call them combs. Our hearts beat four times faster than yours. When we walk, we bob our heads back and forth. When we talk, we cluck, we clucking at you. And the roosters in the morning go,
cock-a-doodle-doo.
But the best thing about us, look under my legs. Us female chickens, we can lay eggs. Eggs that you eat, others for hatching.
I'm a tiny new chick.
What's up, man? What's cracking?
Eggs can be white or brown or blue.
Wow.
I lay one egg a day. This is a cow.
We eat bugs, seeds, veggies, and wheat.
Now bob your beak to the freaky fresh beat.
Bob your beak to the beat.
Come on.
Just bob your beak to the beat.
Everybody now.
Bob your beak to the beat.
Muck, muck, come on.
Bob your beaks to the beat.
Sun. See the camel walking, having camel fun. Get out of your chair, jump up on your feet, and dance with the camel to the groovy camel beat.
Hey!
Walk like a camel.
He's a camel.
Walk like 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 a camel.
like to walk
like a camel.
We will follow you, cause we're sheep, sheep a deep, sheep a deep, sheep a sheepy deepy sheep.
Here we go, we're all sheep. We stick with each other, you know we roll deep. When we're all together, they call us a herd.
Yes, a herd, no herd, H-E-R-D.
Word.
We're natural followers, like to be led. We'll follow a shepherd or a dog named Fred. We like to be apart when we're on our own. We get really nervous cause we're all alone. But the thing that really makes all us sheep rule, all of us sheep are covered in wool. That's the hair on our bodies,
they know that fool.
Keeps us warm in the winter and summer, we cool. When they shave it all off, that's called shearing.
Check it out,
all my wool's disappearing. Can turn wool into hats, sweaters, and shawls. Socks, rugs, and gloves, even baseballs. A male is a ram, a baby is a lamb. A female is a ewe, I know who I am. No, a ewe, I get it now. Ewes are female sheep, this is a cow.
We eat grass and grains, chew it and swallow.
We'll go anywhere, you lead and we'll follow.
Sheep, sheep a deep, sheep a deep, sheep a sheepy deepy sheep. Sheep a deep, sheep a deep, sheep a deepy deepy sheep.
StoryBots.
Ta-da!
Tyrannosaurus. Who's that going stomp, stomp, stomp in search of tasty things to chomp? Tyrannosaurus. Hear his roar. The fiercest, boldest dinosaur. So big, you can't believe your eyes. That dino dude is giant size. He's heavy, too. He weighs 8 tons. So everyone who sees him runs. 'Cause meat is what he loves to munch. And if you're slow, you'll be his lunch. It's true, his arms don't reach too far. Just look how short and thin they are. But if you think he's weak, you're wrong. He's not just big, he's super strong. His legs are stout, his tail is thick. So what if he's not super quick? His big, sharp teeth are such a sight. The smaller creatures quake with fright. They call him Rex, and that means king. 'Cause he's the boss of everything. Looking good, T-Rex.
Your time machine has taken us back 65.5 million years to the time of dinosaurs.
This is really old school.
Tyrannosaurus, that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Hey, I'm a Tyrannosaurus Rex. So big, you gotta give me respect. I'm as tall as a house, you can't push me around. 'Cause I'm heavy, 16,000 pounds. I got strong legs and a tail for support. My tail is long, but my arms are short. See, my arms can't touch, and what's even more? I'm not even sure what to use them for. But my mouth is big, and my teeth are scary. Over 50 teeth, how sharp are they?
Very.
Big, long teeth make it easy to eat. And I'm a carnivore, which means I eat meat. I got a good sense of smell, hearing, and sight. So I can go hunting both the day and at night. Yeah, I'm not very fast, but that don't mean a thing. I'm the king of the dinos. It's good to be king.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus,
that's the chorus.
Tyrannosaurus, that is the chorus.
What's the chorus?
Tyrannosaurus.
Wow, his teeth are really big.
I'm just glad he eats meat and not StoryBots.
Apophosaurus. Something big is waiting for us. Meet our friend Apophosaurus. Check her out. Her neck's so long. To be that long, it must be strong. She proudly holds her head up high, up where other creatures fly. She's super heavy, extra tall, the biggest dinosaur of all. She's even got the T-Rex beat. Triceratops just can't compete. And when she walks, it sounds like thunder. Careful if you stand down under. Like her neck, her tail is long. But if you think it's slow, you're wrong. Her tail can give a mighty whack when packs of enemies attack. But is she vicious? Not a chance. She doesn't hunt, but lives on plants. She swallows rocks as added treats. They help digest the food she eats. That gentle natured dinosaur can live 100 years or more. She's giant-sized, but friendly too, and always has an awesome view. Keep smiling, Apophosaurus.
We are now in the Jurassic period. Look at that tall tree. That's not a tree.
My neck's so long, and my neck's so strong. I can bounce my head up and down while I'm rapping my song. What's up? I'm an Apatosaurus. I'm the biggest thing in this whole forest. Got a long, 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 long neck. Don't get it twisted. I'm one of the biggest animals that ever existed. When I walk, it sounds like thunder. Is there anyone bigger than me? I wonder. T-Rex?
Nope.
Triceratops?
Nope.
Velociraptor?
No, you can squash us with your toe.
That's right. I'm the biggest. Nobody wants to fight. Nobody's at my height or in my eyesight. I can whip my long tail to scare others away. I can live to be 100 years old.
Happy birthday.
I eat plants and eat rocks to help me digest. Got nostrils on my head, big heart inside my chest. But the part that's best, gotta give me respect. Got a long, 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 long neck. My neck's so long, and my neck's so strong.
Oh, yeah.
I can bounce my head up and down while I'm rapping my song.
Her neck is long, and her neck is strong. We can bounce our heads up and down while we're rapping this song. Dinosaur elevator going up. Good thing we are not afraid of heights. Speak for yourself.
Velociraptors. We've traveled back in time to see these ancient creatures roaming free. We stopped to get a better view. Velociraptors coming through! When those ferocious beasts appear, it's time to hustle out of here. Just look at how they scurry past. They may be small, but wow, they're fast. That mouth is like a mighty trap that closes with a noisy snap. Velociraptors hatch from eggs. They grow sharp claws and springy legs. And feathers too, though they can't fly. They'll learn a lesson if they try. Their teeth are sharp for chomping snacks. At dinner time, they hunt in packs. For meat's their favorite kind of food. They're never in a veggie mood. So if a raptor corners you, there's just one thing you ought to do. Wear flowers and you'll be okay. The smell will keep him far away. Rock on, Velociraptors!
We are now in the Cretaceous period. Looks like there's some dinosaurs approaching fast.
Velociraptors, velociraptin'. When we run up, who knows what'll happen? Velociraptors, velociraptin'. Don't get too close, the teeth will stop snapping. When it comes to dinosaurs, we are small. 6 feet long and 3 feet tall. But our size doesn't matter at all. We're quick and speedy when it's time to crawl. Long flat snout with a real strong jaw. Jagged teeth and a real sharp claw. When we eat food, we like it raw. Shimmy, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yam, shimmy, oh. We look like birds, you may have guessed. We lay eggs inside a nest. We've got feathers, so we stay well-dressed.
I'm the king of the dinos, even I'm impressed.
Long, strong legs with lots of power. Running 24 miles per hour. We don't want to eat that power. Give us meat and we'll devour. Velociraptors, velociraptin'. When we run up, who knows what'll happen?
Velociraptors, velociraptin'. Don't get too close or teeth will start snapping. Why are you wearing all those flowers? So they don't eat me.
Triceratops. Some dinosaurs just fight, fight, fight. They snap and claw all day and night. Triceratops, a friendly fellow, seems a lot more calm and mellow. Check out his horns. They're quite unique. His name means three-horned face in Greek. No, not the kind of horns you blow, but horns that help him face a foe, or else they help attract a mate. Oh, yeah, those horns are looking great. His frill may be protection, too, or just for show. We wish we knew. Okay, so just what do we know? We know he's big and kind of slow. But if a T-Rex wanders near, he'll very quickly disappear. He doesn't care for hunting meat. Fresh leaves are what he likes to eat. He's like the other herbivores, the gentler kinds of dinosaurs. Those horns are pretty cool, you know. No, silly! Not the kind you blow. He's got the style, the horns, the frill. Triceratops is super chill. Peace out, Triceratops.
I wonder if there are friendly dinosaurs. That one looks pretty cool.
1, 2, 3, check out Mars. 1, 2, 3, check out Mars.
I'm a Triceratops all up in this place. Triceratops means three-horned face. What do I use them for? Scientists debate. Maybe for defense or to find a mate. But I love my horns. Three up on my grill. I'm also really special because I have a frill.
A frill?
Yeah, frill. You heard what I said. It's a plate of bone on top of my head.
Cool.
Sort of looks like a crown. I'm a king of a kind.
Hey, I'm the king of the dinos and I'm hungry.
Never mind. The T-Rex would eat me if he had the chance. But I'm a herbivore. I only eat plants. Got hundreds of teeth. To chew my veggie food, got a small pointy tail, but I'm a big dude. I move pretty slow and got hooves on my feet. But check it, come on, these horns are pretty sweet, right?
1, 2, 3, check out Mars. 1, 2, 3, check out Mars.
1, 2, 3, check out his horns. 1, 2, 3, I wish I had a horn. Here you go.
Stegosaurus. We're photographing every kind of dinosaur that we can find. Hey, that one's not yet in our book. A Stegosaurus. Take a look. Just check him out. He's long, he's tall. But though he's huge, his head is small. And on his back, he's got these plates. What for? Well, there are big debates. They're not that hard, but just the sight could fill a predator with fright. Or else they give off heat instead. They sometimes even blush bright red. Perhaps they're just for looking good, the way a cool young dino should. If that's the case, those handsome plates may help with getting dino dates. But take a look behind him. Yikes! His tail has long and pointy spikes. So anytime that he's attacked, his enemies get soundly smacked. But left alone, he's nice and sweet. He eats his veggies, never meat. He just relaxes, eats his fill. Then joins his friendly herd to chill. Stay cool, Stegosaurus.
We've seen some pretty cool dinosaurs so far. That one has things all over his back.
My back is covered in plates. My tail is covered in spikes. And that's why I look great. When I'm rocking the mic, I'm a Stegosaurus. What's up, yo? I may have a small brain and move pretty slow, but I've got a spiky tail I can swing and attack. And I've got all these plates on top of my back. Not plates for food, dude. They're part of my body. They make me attractive. I'm kind of a hottie. I can use my plates for attractive mates, so we can go out on Stegosaurus dates. I also
will use the blades to generate heat and scare away predators.
Retreat.
My blades are so cool, I can make them turn red. I got a huge body and a very small head. And I got big cheeks for food I can store. But I only eat plants cause I'm an herbivore. I got lots of friends and we're moving a herd. And we all are super good looking.
Word.
Our backs are covered in plates. Our tails are covered in spikes.
And that's why they look great when they're rocking the mic.
Bravo, an asteroid is approaching.
Let's go back in the time machine.
StoryBots.
Ta-da!
The sun. It's time to have some top flight fun. We'll pay a visit to the sun. The blazing sun says, I'm so hot. No kidding, says the astronaut. It burns at millions of degrees. Without it, everything would freeze. And when it warms the earth below, it makes the plants and flowers grow. It helps to grow the fruits we eat. They need its daily light and heat. It warms the beach on summer days. And people love to catch its rays. I'm also huge, it says with pride. A million Earths would fit inside. Its gravity keeps planets near. They orbit it from year to year. And here on Earth, its light is bright. From break of dawn to fall of night. It's really old, not just old school. And though it's hot, it's super cool. The end.
According to my calculations, we are now approaching the sun. It's getting pretty hot in here.
I'm so hot. I'm so hot. Check me out, check me out, I'm hot. Yo, everyone, I'm the sun. I'm made of gas like hydrogen and helium. I keep the earth warm and help to grow food. I shine on the beach on guys who say,
jeez.
I set into the west and on comes night. And then I rise from the east with that golden light. I'm so hot, so hot and bright. 28 million degrees
Fahrenheit.
I make plants grow like trees and flowers. So powerful. Got that solar power. Make the deserts dry, make the oceans rise. Don't stare right at me, I could hurt your eyes. I'm just about a million miles wide. I'm so big you could fit a million Earths inside. I'm the center of the solar system, can't you see? Got so much gravity, planets orbit me. I'm 4.5 billion years old. In Spanish, everybody calls me Sol. When I'm not around, you'll be feeling cold. Yeah, I shine so bright with my rays of gold. I'm so hot. I'm so hot.
Wow, he's right, he's really hot.
Come on, StoryBots, show me what you got. How hot am I?
So hot.
So
the sun
hot.
Is so hot, so I have hot. To wear these. Now I'm cool. So cool.
The moon. We're rocketing off on a trip to the moon. All systems are go. We'll be getting there soon. From the Earth, you can see how it glows in the sky. But it doesn't make light. Would you like to know why? It's made out of rock. And so here's how it's done. It's really reflecting the light from the sun. The sun's like a light bulb, as bright as can be. And the moon is a bit like a mirror, you see? The light bounces off from the surface like so, and that's how it brightens the Earth down below. It orbits the Earth, staying constantly near. And together they orbit the sun once a year. It changes depending on just how it's lit. You might see a full moon, or else just a bit. But now we've touched down on the surface. We're here! At Mission Control, they all let out a cheer. We exit our spaceship and start to explore. We're off to see mountains and craters and more. The surface is rocky and dusty and dry. The gravity's low, and that lets us jump high. We set up a flag at the end of our trip, then it's already time to return to our ship. So goodbye to the moon. It's been awesome, all right? And we'll always be happy to see you. Good night!
Preparing to land our spacecraft on the moon.
Houston, we have a song.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine. The day is over now, so it's my time to shine.
Good evening, it's the moon. Here to regale you with a tune. I'm so bright up in the sky at night, but the truth is I'm just reflecting light. See, let me help you break it down. The Earth and I are spinning around, and I orbit the Earth in a loop.
You see, the moon is kinda like my hula hoop.
We both orbit the sun, he's the big shot.
I'm the center of the solar system, I'm so hot.
The sun's like a light bulb, and I'm like a mirror. Light bounces off me, and then it appears to the Earth below for a lovely view. For animals like wolves who go,
awoo!
Sometimes I'm full, sometimes half on. Sometimes I'm crescent, or it looks like I'm gone. But I'm here in the dark, just a lonely moon. Hoping that somebody will visit me soon. I'm covered in dust and I'm made of rock, so come see me soon and go on a moonwalk.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine.
Both at day and at night, we can see the moonshine.
It's my time to shine. It's my time to shine.
I'm planting this flag on the mountain I climbed. One small step for a story bot. One giant leap for StoryBot kind.
The planets. Hear that beat? That's the rapping sound of the sun and the planets all spinning around. Yo, I'm the sun. I'm the center, you see. I've got 8 great planets all orbiting me. And I'm super hot. You know it's true. Now I'll pass the mic so you can meet my crew. I'm Mercury. Next to the blazing sun, out of all 8 planets, I'm the smallest one. I'm the size of Earth's moon. That's tiny, you know. Part hot, part cold, and I spin real slow. I'm the one called Venus. I'm about Earth's size. I'm the brightest planet in the dark night skies. And I'm Earth, with my land, air, oceans too. I'm a home for the fish, birds, beasts, and you. I'm Mars, and I'm Earth-like, it's been said, but I'm half the size and I'm colored red. I'm cold at the poles, but I'm warm where it's sunny, and I've got 2 moons that are shaped all funny. Check it out, I'm Jupiter, huge in mass, but I've got no land because I'm made of gas. I've got a spot that moves, but it's never gone. It's a giant storm raging on and on. I'm Saturn. I'm not like all the rest, because I've got these rings. I can see you're impressed. They're really just rocks and dust, but hey, they look pretty solid from far away. I'm the planet Uranus. I'm weirdly built. I'm mostly ice with a sideways tilt. And I'm Neptune. Windy, dark, and cold. That's just the way I've always rolled. 8 different planets, all different sizes. Each one full of its own surprises. They're all so cool, I'm proud to list them. They're my posse, my crew, my solar system. Keep on spinning, planets!
We can see the whole solar system from here.
I think we can hear it from here, too.
We are the planets of the solar system. Different sizes for everyone. The music never ends. We are such good friends. And we all orbit the sun.
Here comes the sun, rapping first on this track. From the beginning, I'm the center of the solar system. Planets be spinning around me. So hot, I'm roasting, you see. Now I pass the mic to the planet closest to me.
Mercury, the smallest planet, small as Earth's moon.
Yo.
I get super hot and cold, and it's been very slow.
I'm Venus, I got mountains and volcanoes that spray. I'm the same size as Earth, but spin the opposite way.
Yeah, I'm Earth, I'm the home to every boy and girl.
So
such a beautiful, beautiful world.
On Mars, a red planet, I got deserts and ice, and I've got two moons. That's like one moon twice.
I'm Jupiter, the biggest planet, I'm humongous, gargantuan. I spin the fastest, rap the fastest, plus I'm handsome, blam son.
Oh please, I'm Saturn, check out my beautiful rings, made up of billions of rocks, dust, and other things.
I'm Uranus, I say that with pride. Okay, I lied, I'm embarrassed, cause I'm the only planet lying on its side.
I'm Neptune, I'm cold, dark, windy, and mysterious. I'm very stormy, so bring an umbrella, I'm serious.
We are the planets of the solar system. Different sizes for everyone. The music never ends. We are such good friends, and we all orbit the sun.
Well, we are done exploring the solar system.
I am thirsty. Let's explore the rest of the Milky Way galaxy.
The stars. Way out beyond Jupiter, Saturn, and Mars. In faraway space, there are trillions of stars. If you counted each grain of sand at the shore, the stars would still number a zillion times more. To us, they look pointy, but really they're not. They're big balls of gas, and they're all super hot. Though we say that they twinkle, it's not really true. The air here on Earth makes it look like they do. Our sun is a star. It's important to know. It gives us its heat and the light from its glow. But a shooting star isn't a star after all. It's a glowing hot meteor during its fall. There are stars of all sizes, according to science, from little blue dwarfs to the big supergiants. They cluster in galaxies all over space, and they dazzle us all with their beauty and grace. We live in a galaxy too, by the way. Our Milky Way puts on an awesome display. You can find your way home by the light of a star. With a star and a map, you know right where you are. When you look at the sky, you can see combinations of stars making pictures. They're called constellations. You can see the Big Dipper, the Hunter Orion, the Gemini 2, and there's Leo the Lion. The stars are a beautiful treat for the eyes. What a pleasure it is just to gaze at the skies.
Do you see anything?
The stars are out tonight.
I'm a star.
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 I'm a big, big star.
I'm a star from afar.
Yes, you are.
So am I.
We are balls of hot gas that shine in the sky.
There are trillions
and trillions of us.
That's a lot.
Even the sun is a star.
So high.
There are lots of other stars.
Like him.
And me.
And me.
And a bunch of us together form a galaxy.
There's billions of galaxies.
Lots of stars.
Understand?
There's more stars in space than all of Earth's grains of sand.
And from land, with your eye to the night sky display,
you can see the Earth's galaxy.
The Milky Way.
Stars are different sizes.
And we can morph.
There are supergiants.
Giants.
Main sequence.
And dwarfs.
And we form constellations.
Which are patterns of stars.
Before GPS, that's how you know where you are.
We're the Big Dipper.
We're the Belt of Orion.
We're the Gemini Twins.
We're Leo the Lion.
People think we twinkle,
but that's not true.
The light's just playing tricks when it shines on you.
And shooting stars aren't stars.
No, they're not. They're meteors burning up when they get too hot.
Wish upon a star.
Might come true.
Well, I hope.
Look up in the night sky or look through a telescope.
I'm a star.
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 I'm a big, big star.
There are lots and lots of stars.
That's true. There really are.
I made a wish.
What was it?
I'm not telling.
The planet Earth. Way out in space, it's fun to roam. But now, let's visit Earth, our home. The friendly planet says, hello. I'll tell you all you want to know. My size, as scientists have found, is 25,000 miles around. I move around the sun, you see. I've got a moon that orbits me. My poles are covered up with ice. For some, that freezing weather's nice. My tropic islands get much hotter. I'm mostly covered up with water. My ocean's full of life, you know. There's even more way down below. But look at all my spacious land, with lakes and streams, and desert sand. Caves where you can go explore. Volcanoes, craters, swamps, and more. My plains are wide, my mountains tall. I'm Planet Earth. I've got it all. Planet Earth rocks!
We are currently orbiting Planet Earth.
I'm picking up some noises. Sounds like cool music.
Such a beautiful, such a beautiful, such a beautiful, beautiful world.
I'm the Earth, and for what it's worth, 25,000 miles is my girth. I've got more than 7 billion people living on me all across my amazing geography. Check out my mountains, valleys, trees so tall, and I got lakes, rivers, and waterfalls. Volcanoes, craters, swamps with alligators, tropical islands at my equator. The North and South Poles have lots of ice, only polar bears say.
This weather's nice.
I've got so much land, yeah, I'm so immense. I got seven different continents. North and South America, Europe, Asia, Africa, Antarctica, and Australia. But the biggest thing everybody can see is that I got a lot of water all over me. I have oceans with lobsters, whales, otters. 3/4 of me is covered in water. I orbit the sun.
I'm so hot.
That's his line, and the moon orbits
it's
me.
It's my time to shine.
I'm filled with life, both big and small. The most beautiful planet of all.
Such a beautiful, such a beautiful, such a beautiful, beautiful world.
It is the home to every boy and girl. It's a beautiful, beautiful world. I'm getting homesick. Me too. Computer, take us home.
StoryBots.